It's a far cry to eat Blood Dragon. And I said it like that because this game is awesome. And this is going to be my new series of completes. Well, basically I'm just going to finish this game off. I wonder if you guys like it or not. All 10 of you subscribers. So yeah, let's just jump into it. Might even go permadeath and something, because I've already leave it on medium. Do it on hard. New game. The ultimate challenge for real action heroes. I'm the real action hero. I don't want to be skipping any cutscenes. And stuff. Enjoy.
From the radioactive ashes of North America,
I love the music in this game.
A soldier is reborn.
Me. Am I the new breed? Am I?
You still presents.
Montreal. It's Montreal. Nice face.
Don't saw
me in half.
Waves at 4 pulses and rising.
Cortex.
4.6 now. Torque. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses.
0.5. Is that just an eyeball? You mean a ball? Finger! Thanks.
Upload.
130%. Lasery thingy.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark
Rex
IV
Power
now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Cyber, hello. That's what I look like. All blurry and what's that?
Wake you, motherfucker! Pop says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
There it is, man.
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect.
Yeah.
Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men? Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target.
This game is crazy.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. Black Sector. That could only mean a handful of outfits.
Awesome.
New spider.
Bombs. I was warning you. I'm not the sneaky guy. I'll try this.
That be what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Okay, happened. Why is it not blowing up? is my normal.
Show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark four now, motherfucker!
Demonstrate how to build and read. No.
For fuck's sake.
Jump. If you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
I don't want to jump.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around.
Let me
look around. Look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Can I go down?
Why?
Let's go down.
Running is like walking, only faster.
Yay.
Are these tutorials look at the perfect angles of your mayhem? Boom. Perform a great takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Score. Sneaky.
Enemies to track them more easily.
Sneaky. Done. Come on. Yeah, it's your time. As you do.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
How?
I got this.
Oh, I see.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro. I got
you all sold, brother.
Look at the dice. Look at that.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
How long have you seen me? I'm a pro bitch. Take this bumper later. You know, you're never going to give me a heart.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
It's a laser on my kid. Need a laser? What? No. Oh, I don't give a crap.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Why am I on fire? Oh, is this by day?
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcement.
Right, let's do this properly. Don't die. Okay. I can hear a car.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Keep my chicken. Run, wrong way. Wrong way. Why are you yelling?
Got it. Run away, me!
Run away, run away, bad boy.
Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
Canadian wasteland.
I don't think I want to know.
Yeah, man. What is that?
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Anyway, yes. It wraps up on today. It's been Antique Games. Hope you've enjoyed. Comment and subscribe to see more. Comment if you like this or not. Because I did. Kind of. I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, see you soon. Bye.